Helgast logistics base. Maybe we can find some transport here. Rico, go and knock on the front door. We'll give you backup once those MGs are disabled.
Gun clear.
Attack! Attack!
Down!
Going?
All right, now let's place the charges on the ammunition dumps.
Gun clear!
Let's get some distance and set these babies flying. Run before I finish you! Keep me covered!
Enemy spotted!
Run before I finish you! Good shooting.
The commander should be hiding inside this HQ bunker. No use in us all barging in. Rico, you go ahead. We'll guard the perimeter so they can't escape.
Contact!
Thank you.
The uplink's still a long way off. We're gonna be too late.
Hacker, do we know when the Earth fleet is arriving?
I don't claim to know everything.
The way you act is like you know my mother's bra size.
Well, I'm guessing. Large.
Look here. The missile base. Maybe we could hitch a ride from the Hellgast.
Feasibility?
Won't work. Now, those bases are too well dug in. We have to find another way.
Oh, really? Last time we listened to this guy, we got Helmet Man ripping us a new asshole.
We don't have any choice. We're running out of time. We gotta hit the base and pick up any transportation we can find.
You're about to tell me that they've been caught, that Lente and his armies have no need to find them because they're already dead, that my actions instigated their downfall, and that Scholar Vasari is very pleased with me.
They've blown up the bridge over the 32nd River and cut off the 11th Company from supplies. The 10th Company are not responding to communications. We fear they may be, They may be...
The 10th Company may be what?
Maybe, lost, sir.
To hear at all. Not at all. Not at all.